me, I'm sorry, it's very emotional for me because I see European people with blue eyes and blonde hair being killed, children being killed every day with Putin's missiles.
Hiding out in bomb shelters. But this isn't a place, with all due respect, you know, like Iraq or Afghanistan, that has seen conflict raging for decades. You know, this is a relatively civilized, relatively European, I have to choose those words carefully too, city where you wouldn't expect that or hope that it's going to happen.
Compelling is just looking at them, the way they're dressed. These are prosperous, I'm loath to use the expression, these are prosperous middle-class people. These are not obviously refugees trying to get away from areas in the Middle East.
Just to put it bluntly, these are not refugees from Syria. These are refugees from neighboring Ukraine. I mean, that, quite frankly, is part of it. These are Christians, they're white.
Now the unthinkable has happened to them. And this is not a developing third world nation. This is Europe.